Yeah, it is. I just told him that. Because actually, I thought it was you. But that's what happens when you get old. Don't worry. Y'all get old too. Run away. Hey.
This is 60. 6. Seven. This is before they became cool.
Did you hear that? This was before they became cool. Oh, this one here.
They became collector's items.
Oh, whatever. This looks like a collector's item to me. I just going to get one picture of this one because I want to see what he means by, I don't know, it looks like cool to me. 67, Tim. Okay, okay. So they're cheaper.
They're just not, I don't know why.
It's pretty. I like the color. Thank you.
$3.83 or $4.40
there?
What do you think?
And
that one.
Oh, I don't know. It says V8. This is cool. I think I get a better one on that side. Yeah, they did.
Is that a Rolls Royce or something?
It's a cool car. With a cool song playing. Wow, look at that. What does it say on there? What?
Dust it down, whoa.
Jerry?
This is Veronica's car with a bigger motor in it.
Oh. Has a bigger motor in it. PRN. Jerry, I know we won. Rest in peace. Salute, Jerry. That's a nice paint job. I like the shinier paint jobs. What year is this?
70s.
What about this Porsche?
No idea. I want you to get that Nova over there. That's a beautiful car.
Is that your favorite?
I like it.
I get more variety of pictures. Other than just the ones you like. But that is cool. That is, ooh, it's a nice paint job.
That was, I went to Jenna, and they did this to a round manifold.
Sure.
Yeah. So when they dripped, they got round. So he called it that inside.
It's so clean.
They said, well, they do. Yeah, I said,
I know. If you like Corvettes.
I see this guy in here, so reading it. I need that little one to sit next to his.
Oh, yeah. The little go car thing there. Classic. Dream on. Dream on.
This is the 66 now.
This is. Look at that. Oh, this is pimping your ride. And then, oh, this is nice. Really? A 66?
Yeah, or 67. They look exactly the same, so I'm not sure what this is. Let's get that green one. Fuck is sharp.
This Firebird's cool too, though.
Firebird's nice too, right? That green one is
beautiful. The 67 different.
Oh my gosh, that is really neat.
Mm-hmm.
Very. Can you picture yourself driving in it?
See, this is a Chevy. In that light,
hi. Okay.
This is a Chevy.
Yeah,
too.
You just wait till I lose weight and then I'm a sexy grandma again.
That's a Chevy too. No.
Yeah, but I'll be finer. You know, I heard nothing that you said.
So this is the Chevy 2 Nova before they switched to that black Nova.
Oh, okay,
this
gotcha.
Is what they looked like first.
Okay.
This is either a 66 or a 67. The Mark II okay. Are my favorite.
Bye, Ashley.
My favorite cars.
Okay. Guess he told him. Nope, can't stand it. All right, we have to get this engine over here. Okay, right over here. We can't stand Harleys.
This is like the first Hemi.
Why did you say that to somebody who has a Harley?
Dual.
What now?
This is the first Hemi they made, 426 Hemi. Before they made my kind of Hemi. Look at that engine, huh? Carburetor over here, carburetor over there. This car is worth fucking a lot.
Okay, it's not just a lot, but effing a lot. Like, how much a lot? Like, how much would you guess this one to
probably
be?
Probably 100,000, I would guess.
That's
original. That's an original.
These last three cars are pretty nice. All right, folks, you know what? I'm going to, over and out this bitch because... Oh, never mind. Hang on. I got to get this.
He's got it modded out.
Ooh, he's got it modded out, he says.
Got a nitrous bottle over there, see that?
I'm going in and on it. Pretty.
I think that's it as far as cars. I'm going to get that.